गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई होप डैट ऑल आर वेल एंड लिविंग सेफ लाइफ एट योर होम. एज यू नो, माई प्रीवियस क्लास वॉज डिपेंड ऑन चैप्टर 1, नोइंग आर नंबर्स. नाउ टूडे लेट अस वी स्टार्ट आर न्यू चैप्टर होल नंबर. सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द होल नंबर, फर्स्ट वी डिस्कस अबाउट some basic points. These points are as follows. First point is natural number. As you know very well, counting numbers are called the natural numbers. For example, 1, 2, 3, 4 up to infinite. In these examples, 1 is smallest natural number and we cannot find out biggest natural number. So what we will do, in place of biggest natural number we can apply one symbol. That symbol stands for infinite or undefined value. Now let us start our new topic, whole number. Including zero in the collection of natural number is called the whole numbers. Including zero in the collection of natural numbers is called the whole numbers. For example, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4 up to infinite. So which is smallest whole number? 0 is smallest whole number. 0 is smallest whole numbers and we cannot find out biggest whole number. So we will apply one symbol. That symbol stands for infinite or undefined value. Okay. So now in these two examples, what you are looking? According to these examples, as you know very well, every natural number is whole number, but every whole numbers may not be natural numbers. Please keep in mind, every natural numbers are whole numbers, but every whole numbers may not be natural number. For example, 0. 0 is whole number, but it is not the natural numbers. Okay. Let us start our new topic, successor. What do you mean by successor? Successor means just comes after. Successor of a number is one more than that number, or successor means just comes after. Suppose you want to find out the successor of the number, so what we will do? In given number you will add 1, then we will get the successor of the given number. For example, find the successor of 199. So what we will do? You will add 1 in 199, then we will get 200. So 200 is successor of 199. Again, you want to find out the successor of 24,40,701. So what we will do? We will add 1 in the given number, then we will get 24,40,702. So 24,40,702 is successor of 24,40,701. So this is the basic point of successor. Now let us discuss about predecessor. What do you mean by predecessors? Predecessor means just comes before. Predecessor of a number is one less than that number, or predecessor means just comes before. Suppose you want to find out the predecessor of the given number. So what we will do? In given number, you will subtract 1. Then we will get the predecessor of the given number. Suppose you want to find out the predecessor of 94. So what we will do? You will subtract 1 from 94. Then we will get 93. So 93 is predecessor of 94. Again, you want to find out the predecessor of 10,000. So what we will do? You will subtract 1 from 10,000. Then we will get 9,999. So 9,999 is predecessor of 10,000. Okay, so this is the basic point of predecessor. Now let us discuss about the number line. What do you mean by number line? So for making number line, first we draw one line. Okay, first we draw one line, then after making one line, we will apply some continuously whole numbers. As you are looking in this number line, after making one line, we will apply some continuously whole numbers. These numbers are as follows: 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, and what you are looking in this number line? You are looking, as well as we are going right side of the other number, the number will be increase. Okay, the meaning is, as well as we will move right side of the other number, the number will be increase. For example, 2 is right side of 1, so 2 is greater than 1. 4 is right side of 3, so 4 is greater than 3. 5 is right side of 4, so 5 is greater than 4. Again, as well as we are going left side of the other number, the number will be decrease. The meaning is, as well as we will move left side of the other number, the number will be decrease. For example, 1 is left side of 2, so 1 is less than 2. 3 is left side of 4, so 3 is less than 4. 5 is left side of 6, so 5 is less than 6. 4 is left side of 6, so 4 is less than 6. Okay, so this is the two basic points about number line. Now let us start some calculation depend on the number lines. I think all of you familiar with addition, subtraction, multiplication. So now let us discuss addition, subtraction and multiplication on the number line. Suppose you have one question. What you will get if 3 plus 4? So you will make one number line. For this type of question, we will make one number line. That number line depends on the whole number. Okay. Now we will apply some natural number. We will apply some whole number in continuously form. After making the numbers or after applying the numbers, let us discuss about the problems. 3 plus 4. The meaning is from 3. From 3, we will move right side of 4 step. From 3, we will move right side of 4 step. Now let us count from 3. First step, second step, third step, fourth step. After 4 step, we will reach on the 0.7. Okay, after 3-4 step we will move on the 0.7. So 7 is the required answer. Again let us discuss about this type of problem, 3 plus 4. So from 3 we will move 4 step. From 3 we will move 4 step to the which side? Right side. Right side, then we will get 7. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. Again, subtraction on the number line. So for this type of question we will make one number line depend on the whole number. Now let us discuss this question on the number line, 8 minus 3. So from 8 we will move 3 step to the left side. From 8 we will move 3 step to the left side. As you are looking, from 8 we will move 3 step to the left side is 1 step, 2nd step, and this is the 3rd step. After 3rd step we will reach at 5. So 5 is the required answer. So 8 minus 3 is equal to 5. Again, multiplication on the number line as well. As now let us discuss multiplication on the number line. So first you will make one number line depend on the whole number. Then after applying the number line, what we will do? We will make four group. We will make four group of two continuously number. Please keep in mind, we will make four group of two continuously number. Starting from 0, 0 to 2, first group, 2 to 4, second group, 4 to 6, third group, 6 to 8, this is the fourth group. So after making four group we will reach at the point 8. So this is your required answer. The meaning is 4 to the 8. So this is my class depend on the whole number. I hope that it will be very useful to you for April month and upcoming exam. Thank you. God bless you.